there, partner. You can pick up quests from the quest board, too. It lists the same quests that I've got, so don't worry about having to check two places. We're on the hunt! Okay, our job is to cull a certain number of Kestadon. Recently, their numbers have been getting out of hand.
Wanna get going?
We're on the hunt!
There we are. Those, my friend, are Kestadon. Let's see you take them out on your own. Huh. Be careful! All right, let's look for another group. Be careful. The Castodon are the least of your worries. There are a lot bigger monsters lurking in this forest. The endemic life around here can come in handy during a hunt. Try to learn as much as you can about them. Be careful. That wraps up our work here. Wait. Hey, come here. I think I found something. Here. Look at those Castodon. Something's up over there. Now!
Gotcha! All right, partner. New assignment incoming. Take down that Great Jagras. If you're not ready, you can return to base and take on the Great Jagras quest later.
Wanna get going? Don't attempt to engage a monster when your weapon has lost its sharpness. Your attacks will be weak and easily deflected. If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal him. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters. In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example. Good. You're turning up a lot of clues. Okay, we've tracked the Great Jagras enough for the scout flies to lead us to it. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. You don't want to take hits like that head on. Ah! Okay, the monster's tired. Now's your chance to deal some serious damage.
Dodge their attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head on. Steak to restore it to max.
Bright moss can be used as slinger ammo. Launch it at walls to eliminate dark areas, like the inside of a cave, for example. Land your claw on a monster to grapple to it. Sending a monster flying into a wall will leave it wide open to attack. Watch out when a monster is enraged. It's better to hold off on your claw until things calm down. When monsters are running away, use the scout flies as a guide and they'll lead you right to them.
Oh boy, that monster's really mad now. Be ready for some vicious attacks.
Thank you.
monsters trapped in the vines. Now hit it with all you've got.
What's up?
Monster's been immobilized. Now's your chance.
Oh.
Look, the monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate.
Nice.
That's a piercing pot, a powerful type of slinger ammo. That's able to pierce the thick shell of monsters.
Uh-oh.
Thank you.
gosh. Please click and turn and face.
Back and report to the old man.
I really forgot how to play this game. Monster Hunter.
I think we got a lead.
Maybe. Let's check it out.
Not this stupid thing.
Well, you were right. There's our mark. Something's got him agitated. Look over there. What in the heck is that? I've never seen anything like it.
You think it's from Zora Magdaros?
I'd like to find out. But we better report back first. All right?
So we're supposed to get some more snow tomorrow. Yay.
I see.
So another snow day tomorrow? Well, I cursed you, so there you go.
Want to get going?
Nice. Is your arm falling off? Are you mutating? Oh, you grew a tail, that's right.
Once the camp is set up, you can go after that Puke Puke.
I wonder where the resource center is.